Domination. But despite the odds, you've been able to hold your own on a number of occasions, just like we saw last week. And if we can, let's take a look back right now at your interaction with the Nation of Domination, particularly The Rock. And as we'll see, it was a four-on-one situation. You were being manhandled until The Rock decided to pull the troops off. He said, "I want Shamrock for myself." Now, Faarooq acquiesced and said, "Fine." Well, The Rock found out that Ken Shamrock cannot be taken on a one-on-one basis. As we left The Rock last week, he was in the throes of the ankle lock submission, and Faarooq held the troops back. Certainly, Ken Shamrock, you've proven time and time again that you can defeat The Rock one-on-one. But a question that's always come up is about your temper. How much self-control? How much?
I think that says it all, don't you?
Certainly does. But Ken, how much self-control will you be able to display? Will you be able to keep your temper in check with the Intercontinental title on the line at WrestleMania 14?
Well, Kevin Kelly, I fought no-holds-barred competitions all over the world. And when it comes to losing my temper, there's one thing that I pride myself on, and that's discipline. I've lost my temper a few times, but it's also saved my life a couple times. And when it comes to WrestleMania, you don't gotta worry about me losing my temper. It's Rocky Maivia. And at WrestleMania, Rocky, when you step into my zone, there will be a new Intercontinental Champion. Oh, and I ain't done yet. You walk around here and you call yourself the People's Intercontinental Champion. Well, come WrestleMania, Rocky, we're gonna find out who the real People's Intercontinental Champion is.
The Intercontinental Champion, The Rock, has decided to join us here. And you can feel the tension, folks. 12 days from WrestleMania.
Listen to this sold-out crowd in America West Arena. Let The Rock have it.
Kenny, know your role and shut your mouth, because the People's Champ is ready to talk.
Wow.
You know, you little jabroni, The Rock is sick and tired of you coming out here whining and crying about what you're gonna do to The Rock at WrestleMania. Well, the fact of the matter is this, Kenny, is you couldn't last 2 minutes with any member of the Nation, let alone the People's Champ. Shut your mouth. Seeing as The Rock is the champ and he calls all the damn shots, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do, Kenny. If you can last just 2 minutes with any member of the Nation, then The Rock will give you a shot at the Intercontinental gold tonight on Raw is War. Good, good. D'Lo, that's exactly the initiative I'm talking about. That's what I like. I'll tell you what, D'Lo Brown, know your role and go down there and get the job done.
I don't think D'Lo's too pleased with that, JR. Shamrock's ready for battle. He's got his shirt off in the ring.
So what's the deal here? If Shamrock beats D'Lo in under 10 minutes, he gets a match with The Rock here tonight in the Intercontinental title?
That would mean no.
Hey, just shut your monkey ass up. I don't care about this little monkey.
Uh-oh, here we go. Shamrock again, what a kick. D'Lo's in trouble. Shamrock just clobbered Shamrock with that chair. Shamrock had D'Lo beaten.
The Nation helping D'Lo out of here, but The Rock has that steel chair. He just used it as a weapon before. Faarooq has just taken that chair away from The Rock. It looked as if The Rock was going to strike Shamrock again with a steel chair. And Faarooq stepped in and basically said, enough is enough.
JR, Shamrock's out cold. Shamrock has been knocked cold.
At least Faarooq's showing an ounce of compassion here.
And there's The Rock taking pride in that. That was heinous. The Rock trying to end Shamrock's career, at the very least, trying to put him out of WrestleMania.
Shamrock is hurt. He's hurt bad.
Welcome back to WWF Raw. Let's take you back to what happened, JR, just a few moments ago. A heinous attack by The Rock.
Well, the chair shot by The Rock as Shamrock was about to win the match. But look at Shamrock. Now, right here, Shamrock says, hit me again with your best shot. And you can hear the best shot found its mark on Ken Shamrock. And Shamrock, a little bit later, tried to get to his feet. And Shamrock bleeding. His equilibrium is absolutely destroyed after that vile chair shot right in the face.
Let's take you back now to the locker room area. Kevin Kelly standing by with an update on Ken Shamrock's condition.
Well, the preliminary word is, gentlemen, that Ken Shamrock has suffered a concussion. The EMTs have told me that. To what extent, we do not know at this time. Obviously, he does not want to go to the hospital. The EMTs are trying to persuade him to do so. Gentlemen, we'll follow this story from the backstage area. And when we have more news, we'll give it to you. But right now, we go back to ringside. Shamrock is being taken to the hospital right now. The EMTs told me that it is a concussion. The question is, how severe? They did finally get Ken Shamrock to go to the hospital. And folks, when we get more word about the condition of Ken Shamrock, we'll bring it to you right here.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, Kevin Kelly, know your role and shut your damn mouth. See you, Kenny. Hope you make it. Hey, the fact of the matter is this, is that The Rock couldn't give two pieces of monkey crap about Ken Shamrock, but now The Rock has one concern. And I know all The Rock's fans share the same sentiment, and that is this. Who is The Rock gonna face at WrestleMania? But I tell you what, you and all your WWF compadres, you guys have to find somebody worthy of facing The Rock. I know it's gonna be tough, but hey, you gotta do it. And I'll tell you what, The Rock obviously laid the smackdown on Ken Shamrock in a major way. And I tell you what, Kenny, if you're still alive after all of this, then you can enjoy WrestleMania and The Rock from the comfort of your own home. Michael Cole, good old JR, back to you.
Happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody.